Okay, so according to this, there's a pit right in front of me, so I'm gonna go around it like this. And there's more pits to come. I really hate you guys. Seriously hate you guys right now. Haha. Yep. Two small heels. Inigo can make do with a small heel as well. He'll be alright. Where the hell are we right now? I'm gonna save. I'm sure that's safe. Ahead of us is a pit. There's a chest over there, but we can't get past the pit. Here we should just be safe going forward. And then on the right of us is a pit, so you have to go this way. Can't really go in here, there's a pit two steps that way. But we do go this way. At least I'm pretty sure, as long as I'm keeping track of everything. Because in front of us here should be a pit. Running into trouble and killing trouble. That does nothing to me. Hooray for Pyra! 24. No new spells this time. It's alright. Alright, so we go... trying to look... we go forward... here. If we go two more steps, there's a pit there. So we can't really advance into that area. So we have to turn this way. I think there's a pit in front of us as well. See, we're gonna have to go around this way. Ah! And this is just to get through. Not only to get what we want, but to get through this area. Actually, how do we... we're gonna have to fall down one of these pits, aren't we? Just to advance, I think. Because according to this map, I don't see a way through. A small heal here. Here. Talk to me to keep track of where I am, but I think we're going this way. To the end here. Turning right after we kill these things. Ah! Guy, did I do only damage on one of them? That's lame. So lame. Okay, do damage on them. Yes! She was saving it up for that one blow. Alright. Go till we can't go anymore. Forward. Just enough so we can make that right, because in front of us is another pit. Damn you. I think up and to our left is a dead end. Just gonna look at it anyway. Ah. I hate that, man. You wanna do damage to them? Ugh. Oh, failed, yeah. It seems I can only cast it once. Then they're out of mana already or something? Small heals all around. And this one. Dead end? Yep. That's there, yeah, the next one. That's a treasure chest. Now, ahead of us is another pit. Dark block. We can sell that. I think we're out of slots now. Yep. Next, we start sacrificing items. I'm actually not sure where to go at this point to continue on. I think we need to take a stairs and then... or a pit, and then drop down and take another stairs. I'm not sure. Actually, we do. Now that's a dead end. It could take us back to the beginning, I think. Or near the beginning. But there's a pit in the way. Yeah, obviously you're gonna... I'll be right back, guys. I gotta check this out, because this map doesn't show me where everything goes, the other one does, so be right back. Okay, I know where to go. Just back out of here. Stop my timer again. I think we can go straight out of here. There we go, straight down to the end. So we get interrupted by these guys. I do have to go down a pit and then back up. How's our health? Is our health good? Small heal for Indigo. Okay, so from here, I can go around like this. There's a pit in the middle. There's a pit in the middle here as well, but we want to go in that. Because otherwise this is a dead end. Oh, that looked weird. Okay. Another room like this. Oh boy, bunch of sorcerers. So where we are... Yeah, basically go... down and... yeah, down this hall and to the left... there's stairs up. Which will lead us to our final... well, our final area. With our objective and two items to find. So we're kind of getting near the end. We are good. Jeez, how many sorcerers? Ah, I got struck by lightning. What happened to lightning only never striking twice? You guys are hitting me with that all the time. I think we're still good. Milo could use a small one. I just choose whoever has the most MP at the point at that time. Here at the crossroads we had left. Going right really leads us to nowhere. Back up. And yes. To our right is more magic sapping crap, unfortunately. Yep. Oh, what is he? She's paralyzed? Is that what that means? Paralyzed? Who's got the item? Thank God he does. Pyra's no longer paralyzed. Good, because unfortunately that's our last one, but we need the room, because we're going to pick up another two items. Just want to see. Pyra's got 47. Alright, it's still taking off one at a time. Figured maybe they got tougher. Really, there's another way through here, but... you know? Ah, damn, I could have gone around that. Oh well. Driffids? Day of the Driffids. At least you got rid of one. Sleep-inducing gray mist. And it goes to sleep. Okay. Milo's the only one awake. Great. Ah! Attack! I'm watching warily. Yeah, not warily enough. Because you're dead. Small, two small heals. Indigo Empire. Yeah, I can't believe I went through that when I didn't have to. I mean, there is a longer way to go through. For all I know, I'm gonna use more magic points just going the long way around because I would have had to heal everybody. I love that sound. Anyway. I don't know if you can walk past the chest, but there's a pit right past it. Herb water. Herb water? You know, I thought there was something... I thought it was really the... What do you call it? The fruit. So I got herb water. Look at that. Alright. Never thought it was more of that fruit for some reason. Can you go past here? No, you can't. Anyway, there's a pit right past her. So that's why you can't get through here through the other way, which is right by the start. They make you go all the way around. Because really, right past here, basically like 4 or 5 steps this way, heading east, 2 steps north, 2 steps east, and then a step or two south. This is the way we came in. We're really close to the star, it's just... Well, there's a chest and a pit in the way now. But that's okay, because we're gonna, you know, teleport ourselves out of here anyway, so... Die, sorcerer! Okay. So now we're not gonna walk through that. This is the other way through. Oh jeez, I'm glad we actually... I think we got a drop on him. I'll have Inigo just one-shot that one, hopefully. The rest will focus on this big group here. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to this. Oh, god damn it, Milo! Hopefully we finish these three off. Yay! That worked well, actually. Despite Inigo not doing any damage. Yay! Look at all that XP and stuff. Phew! Yeah, we did really well. It was like, thought we were gonna get smashed there. But we did get the drop on them. Looking on the map, turns this way. Dead end, save in case it is a pit not marked. Marked. Nothing. This way would have been our way to get through without stepping on the magic sapping stuff. What's E anyway? Oh, the flail? We got that. Yeah, we got that in our first foray through here. Alright, so we don't want to step in the middle. As long as you don't step in the middle, which is like 2 steps ahead from where I am now, that's the one pit here. So I'm gonna go around this way. And I'm gonna take this way to get a special treat. So I wouldn't think we're going this way? I'm not completely sure where I am. Awesome. Cool, and Milo. Ah, if only Milo. Damn it, Milo. You would have killed that one. Milo's pissing me off lately. Thanks to Milo, Inigo needs to be healed now. Just for that, Milo. Once I hit the right key combination, you'll have to heal him. Ah, jeez, I should have used the second heal. Where am I? Is it? I think I'm by the end. I'm not supposed to be here, am I? Oh, I'm not sure where I am. That's that, and then that's... I'm heading north. There's no dead end here on this map. This thing's wrong. I doubt it would be this. Just... No, alright. I'm just confused at this point. Ah! Don't not damage them. And he hit the one that wasn't damaged, so none of them are finished off. Ouch. There's no damage crap. Good. Inigo, hooray! Level 25. I wonder what our level will be, or levels will be, once we finish the game. Oh wow, his hit points is maximum 205 now, sweet. Yeah, Inigo and Milo need small heals. Trying to figure out where the hell we are. Mercy killed one. Oh, was that Milo who did that? Oh, well, sorry. I thought Pyra killed one. Milo! I'm glad that didn't affect us, Milo. It would have been your fault again. Am I being too hard on Milo? I think not. Small heals on Inigo, Pyra. Running out of mana. Okay, I pressed the wrong key, and the emulator didn't like that. Alright. Let's not press that key. No sleepy time. It's not time for sleepy time. Trying to figure out where the hell I am. Now, yeah, this was before we healed up. Or maybe not. Because only Inigo needs a heal. Alright, so. Save. Okay, that's a pool. Okay. Yeah, the map's actually a little different in real life here. Yep, here's the mana. Sapping stuff. We might have nothing left by the time we get past there. Now, items. I think we are full. We are. So if we drop something, what do we want it to be? The dark block we want to sell. That'll give us, I think, a few thousand or a thousand? Not sure. Now, I guess we could drop this, but we'll have no mana. I mean, we'll probably have some left. I mean, we're going to lose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like 14 mana going back and forth through here if this map is correct. So we will have a little bit left. I do have the feather to get out of here, the angel feather. But we do want to make it to our final objective as well. I don't know if there's a big bad monster at the end or what. I can also just drop a deep poison. I'll probably do that. How often do we get poisoned? I mean, if I remember, I'll pick up another one. Besides, we have Milo's spell. And we have not gotten... We got poisoned once in this level. And it was the first time in a long time. So I'll probably drop the deep poison in favor of what we've got at the end here. Which is... what is it? It's a surprise.